Oh,
Hello.
Malcolm. Malcolm.
This is Bravado. We're having a European beer night, and we've travelled from Germany to Belgium to Portugal,
Yeah.
and now we're back in Belgium. This is from Brewery Palm, and it's their Steen Brugge Blonde. We just had their wheat beer. It was really nice, sessionable, really easy drinking. Using traditional Yorkshire tankard, because majority of Yorkshire beers are blonde beers.
Yeah.
There's the cap, stating it's a blonde.
So that's nice and clear.
Nice white head. That's the traditional colour you'd get from a blonde ale, you know, a pale ale. And don't put your nose there. Ooh, it's very light. It's weird. It's like
This is with a warm. It tells you about the Saint Brewer.
which,
It's with a warm and
it's got the
well-rounded
information.
taste combined with subtle Bruges herbal notes
Yeah.
and
Grut.
fermented beer, which is
It's a top
second.
fermented beer and it's secondary fermented beer
So
in the
yeah.
bottle.
So.
But it's very light in the aroma and taste.
The aroma is quite subtle, and for a Belgian beer, you expect a bit
Yeah, because
blow
the
your head
Belgian
off.
beers we had earlier was very base bound.
It's not too bad. I've been sessioning that one. It's really nice. Nice and subtle. You do get that a funny herbal taste as well. It's
And with
so
all
almost.
blonde beers we've had, you get lemony biscuit taste all the time.
Yeah.
And you deal with this, and some Belgian beers are really heavy, aren't
Yeah,
on the palate, as well as the
I
base.
think a lot of the Belgian beers are very mast or
Yeah.
something.
Another famous blonde Belgian beer is Leffe. And we had it recently. We wanted to impress it the second time.
Well, it was nowadays it's factory
It's
made, isn't it? It's
yeah. It's
surely
not as
is.
good as it used to be.
I mean,
We used
obviously.
to. It wasn't our favourite ones at the time. But it's the second one we've had from this range from Brewery Palm, and it's a really nice beer.
Yeah, in I can almost see myself in Belgium or something. Yeah, I'm at this nice cuisine bar. I'm just enjoying some nice food, and this nice blonde beer will go well with it. You know what I mean? So,
Recently, we went down to Norwich. Went to
yeah,
the Belgian bar there, and it's just oh, the food was really nice.
yeah. I mean, this goes well with any of the food on the menu. So.
But definitely recommendation. We picked up at Booth's. There's a few dotted all over the world,
Yeah,
mainly in the
but
UK.
it does have that feel of Belgium, and it's sort of that subtle taste of blonde beers.
Yeah, in general. So say. This could easily blend in with Yorkshire ales or UK beers.
Yeah.
It has that same feel, but it also embraces the Belgian part
Yeah.
because you can definitely taste it's a Belgian beer, and you can tell it's a blonde.
Because they like every fermentation in their beers, don't they?
But it's a lovely beer. Worth buying? Yes. Would I buy it again? Definitely. You take care.
Bye.
Goodbye.